I'm never the problem. It's everyone else. I live in a land of nincompoops. I curse them, every one. So feverishly devoted to their laughter and their fun. I never had fun or laughter, and you see, I turned out fine. That's why my little team is so divine.
What a crooked man is Barnaby.
Ah, yes.
There's nobody more unscrupulous than he.
Oh, thank you so much.
We agree that he's a miserable gent. They say his very soul is bent.
Each winter I'm filled with nausea, imagining, ugh, the toys, constructed in frightening quantities for screeching girls and boys. This holiday they'll discover only the rug beneath the tree, because I'll destroy that blasted factory!
Ooh, what a crooked man is Barnaby.
It's kind of as if he's morally askew.
Affection tends to make him very ill, for hatred is his greatest thrill.
Oh yes, I'll crush the toys to rubble, burst their silly bubble, make this jolly land a place they long to leave. I'll fill the streets with quicksand, Santa's sleigh with bricks, and I'll have myself a merry Christmas Eve. Is ticking, my little factory. Your days are numbered. I'll rid them of every plaything, though it thrills me to my bones. No red rubber balls, no dainty dolls, no tiny telephones. If I did without such rubbish, why shouldn't everyone? Less hard. We'll live in a toyless world at last. Hurrah! Hear it, boy.
What a crooked man is Barnaby.
Indescribably.
There's no point of view more venomous than he.
You're so quick to notice.
'Tis no lie that he's a truly nasty guy. He never had a toy, that's why. What a crooked man is Barnaby.
Undeniably.
There's nothing as warped as his philosophy.
Not even remotely close.
We can plainly see why he's his only fan.
What a slimeball!
That Barnaby is a crook.